isolation, not much of a selection. We're tied into traditional population corrections in the age of nuclears. War is too destructive. Infrastructure always is really counterproductive. Now in famine equals desperation, and who blames desperate men for fighting to feed their families? And so it's war again.
Thou shall not kill!
Come on, man. I'm trying to run a business here.
You gotta do unto others as you would have them do unto you.
Give me a break, man. I'm trying to run a business.
War, famine, and pestilence, not much of a selection. We're tied into traditional population corrections. I'm impressed with pestilence, death without destruction. Oh yes, the best of pestilence for population reduction. So when you find the epidemic bearing down on you, remember restoration's cause the best that you can do is the best. Yeah, is the best. Yeah, best that you can do is the best.